Good morning, students. How are you? I think all are fine. Yesterday, I taught you word meaning of lesson 1 or some exercises. Now, we are going to complete our other exercises. One or many. As we know, naming words can be one or many. If a naming word ends in Y, we change it from one to many by replacing Y with IES. What can we do? We can remove Y or add IES. For example, lady becomes ladies. Lady is one and ladies means many women. Only we can remove Y from the last or add IES to make many. I think all of you know what is noun. In the previous video, I taught you what is noun. Name of anything or anyone is called noun. The name of people, places, animals, and things are naming words. Naming words are called noun. Change the following words from one to many. One has been done for you. One or many. Cherry, one cherry. Cherries means many cherries. Now, puppy. Change it into many. Puppies. Now a story. Story. Stories. S T O R I E.S. Stories. Country. C. O. U. I E has. Countries. Now city, cities. Cities. Now clear. Puppy, puppies. Story, stories. Country, countries. City, cities. A special or exact name. Read this sentence. Once upon a time, there was a girl called Poppy. Poppy is the special name of a girl. Special names are called proper nouns. Proper nouns always begin with a capital letter. Girl is common noun. Poppy is the name of a girl, so it is special name. Special name is also known as proper noun. Proper noun always begin with capital letter. Write a special name for each thing on the list given below. Remember to use a capital letter. Your first name. Your last name. Write here your name. Write here your surname. The name of your school, I think all of you know what is the name of your school, St. Joseph School, Jahangirabad. The name of the place, town or city you live in, write here your place name, town name or your city name. Where do you live? The name of your country. What is the name of your country? India. Right here, India. Do this exercise in your copy or in your book if you have. If you have no book, you can do this exercise in your copy. But write your name with capital letter. Write your school name, city name, town name or your country name. Start with capital letter. Now come to next exercise. Draw lines to pair the common names and the special name. Cartoon, common name. Now match this one to special name, cartoon. Cartoon is Mickey Mouse. City, New Delhi. City, New Delhi. Textbook, Mulberry. बिल्डिंग, ताजमहल, एलिफेंट, जंबो. नाउ क्लियर. कम टू द नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज. थिंग्स वी कैन काउंट एंड थिंग्स वी कैन नॉट काउंट. Read these sentences. The old lady was carrying 4 bags. We can count bags in numbers. There are 4 bags. The pot was full of porridge. The pot was full of porridge. So we cannot count porridge. Both are noun. Porridge is noun, bag is also noun, but we can count bag, not porridge. We can count bag but not porridge. I think clear. In the sentences given on the previous page, bags and porridge are naming words or nouns. We can count bags, but we cannot count porridge. Things that we can count are called countable nouns. Countable nouns may be one or many. Book, one. Books, many. Cat, one. Cats, many. Things that we cannot count are called uncountable. Nouns such as sugar, milk, water or grass are uncountable because we cannot count them. We cannot count sugar, milk or water or grass. Look at the pictures of Rayan and Jara on a sunny day and a rainy day. Circle the things we can count in these pictures and complete the table given below. First, circle the things we can count. First one, I think you can do this exercise yourself. So do this exercise in your copy. This is your homework. This exercise is very simple. You can do in your copy. If you have book, you can do in your book. A noun is countable if you can put an before it, a cottage. A noun is countable if you can put a or an before it. A cottage, but a porridge. No. Before a porridge, there will be a or an? No. So, porridge is uncountable. Put a number before it, 4 bags. Make it plural or more than 1 bags. A noun may be countable, uncountable, one or many. Come to next point. Do this exercise in your copy or book, whatever you have. Spelling. Adding an S or ES. Things that we can count can be one or many. We can change the things we can count from one to many. Very simple. Bus. We can count bus. Bus may be one or many. Bus, buses, dog, dogs. We add an S to most words to change them from one to many. Book, books, key, keys, tree, trees. We usually add ES to words that end in S, SH, X, or CH to change them from one to many. Just for example, box, boxes, bushes, dress, dresses, peach, peaches. When we add S or ES in the last, we can make them many. Box, there we can add ES or S or make this word many. Box or boxes. We can change the things that we cannot count from one to many. I think this is enough. Tomorrow I will do this exercise. There are three more exercises. So tomorrow I will do this.